Hello, hello, welcome, welcome, namaste. Please sit down. I'm fine, dear, thank you for caring. Please take a seat.
Is this the...
The self-care, soul-centering sanctuary for all. Yes, please, please do sit down. And let's take a moment to bask in the silence as we wait for our fellow soul centerers.
Yeah, basking in it.
Hello, welcome. Namaste. And with me, a big exhale. A deep inhale. Exhale. And when we inhale, we breathe in love. And with every exhale, we breathe hate out. Entra amor. Sai Hanko. A little bit of Portuguese for you there. And lovely.
No. Still full of it. I'm just full to the brim of hate, me. So's Brian.
That's okay, Rosie. There's no judgment here. Just do it one more time. I'm sure it'll be fine. And with me, big breath in. Ah, lovely.
Oh my God, honestly, what is the point in all of this?
Well, okay. I tell you what, we'll do a special visualization exercise with some... Well, I like to call it... When we make peace with our past, we can find peace at last.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
No, come. Great. Right, now, I would like you to focus on the picture, and I would like you to visualize someone who has caused you pain. A person that's caused you pain, and I want you to imagine them there, and I want you to tell them how they hurt you.
Yeah, fine. Brian, you're the one who's hurt me for making me do this stupid task.
Well, it only really works if you take it seriously. Jimmy, how about you?
Like you'll get a word out of him. I'm not doing this bollocks. Peace be with you and all that.
Rosie, unless we forget, this is a mandatory course.
Oi, move!
Sorry, can't. Security's locked down the building. Threat to life.
Okay, everybody stay calm. Just stay calm, everybody fucking stay calm!
Those breathing exercises really working for you there, Brad.
I can't breathe, I'm running out of air in here!
Imagine having such little life that you decide to threaten a building full of strangers.
And I thought mine was bad.
Well, he speaks. The most stressed person you ever did see. Such a hypocrite.
Bless him. We've all got our troubles.
Yeah? What's your story then? Fine. We'll talk about me. My favourite topic.
Hello?
Do you ever feel like nothing matters? like nothing is quite real.
How do you mean?
Like the head and body aren't the same thing? This is the first time they felt connected. It takes some batshit man threatening to do me in to recalibrate. I've sat here and all that's been playing through my mind is, would anyone notice if I was gone? Would I? All my life, I've been trying to fly under the radar, shrink myself to be small. But I'm here. I'm fucking here. And I can feel it now. What happens if we get out to her? I can't feel it anymore.
Is this why you don't talk much then, is it? Very dramatic.
Give over.
I know what you mean, though. Prod people and wonder why they don't want to be near me. Push and push and push and make them all go away. Everyone. I'm disposable, me.
Right. Shall we be off then?
The threat to life thing, Brian?
Security called about an hour or so ago, and well, the man's been arrested, they've taken him away, and all is safe. Woo!
An hour ago?
What the fuck, Brian?
Well, I didn't really want to interrupt you now, did I? You know, that's the best bit of therapy this place has heard in, well, years.